What's up YouTube? It's your girl Miss Moreau and I am back with another video. And today we are getting into this Shein shop haul. The Shein haul. The Shein clothing haul. I don't know if it's pronounced Shein or Shein, but it's whatever. So I spent about $275 from Shein. I ordered 22 things from Shein. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to try them on the camera. I'll tell you guys how much they were, what was the prices and everything. Everything that I bought was actually pretty cheap and it was really, really affordable. So I'm going to make sure that I tag all the clothes or try to tag all the clothes. But you know, I even got like little pocketbooks and wallets and stuff. Even like some pajamas too to like even mix it up. And it's a mix between like professional clothes and just like cute clothes. So I'm excited. This is my first time shopping at Shein. And you know, this is my first time shopping in a while. So we're going to get into these clothes. We're going to try them on. I'm pretty sure everything that I bought is a small except for maybe one item. Because I wanted it to fit a little bit bigger. But we'll get to that later in the video. And don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Alright, let's get into it. So this is everything that I have ordered. Like I said, it's 22 outfits. I did get like some purses and stuff. A purse, a wallet, and a fanny pack. And I got all of these outfits, like, I got something to, like, go with different things. So when I show it to you guys, I'm going to wear, like, it's an outfit, or I'm going to start with something. I'm going to start with the bottoms and then add on to the top so you guys can see it as an outfit as well.
So this shirt is super duper cute. It was only $5 and I got this in a size small. And I just feel like it's really simple. And even though like it's plain, like it's not doing too much, it's just like cute and simple. And sometimes, you know, you need shirts like that. So this is really, really cute and it looks exactly how it was described. By all means, I'm not about to bash Shein, but these pants, they like way too big for me. I got a size medium because I'm like slightly taller, so I thought the medium would like fit better, but like they were actually really big on me, so I should have gotten a size small. But they're really, really cute. I had to put heels on. When you see like when I take the heels off, they get really, really like baggy on me. But they were only $27 and they're like really, really cute. It's like a good quality jean too, which I really, really like. So I think like this is something like really like worth buying. So yeah, this shirt right here is so cute and it's only $5. I got it in a size small. It is like you have to tie it. It doesn't come like how the picture is. I didn't like really tie it. I kind of just like stuffed it, you know, so I could just like take the video of it. But it's cute. I like it. Okay, so let's get into this skirt, okay? Because this skirt was only $15. And it's a size small. It's great quality and it's drawn fit. Like, I have a problem with jean skirts because they're always too big for me. But this one really, really fits and I really love it because it's quality and it's cute. Like, get with it, period. So this shirt is only $8. I got it in a size small and I'm not crazy about it at all. I don't feel like it looked how it did in the picture, so I was a little bit disappointed. I don't have the right like undergarments for it right now, so this just like really not it for me right now. Okay, but let's get into this jean jacket. This is only $24. I don't like my jean jackets tight because I feel like it's uncomfortable, so I got this in a medium and I'm really in love with it. Like, it's so cute. I put it together with my jeans, with my jean skirt, and I just feel like it looks like so perfect together. Like, it is so cute. And I actually put them together with my fanny pack, and this fanny pack is like so cute. It was only $6 and it looks like exactly how it's supposed to look, and it's easy to put together. You can't go wrong with a $6 fanny pack, okay, period. So I got this wallet for only $6. I really needed a new wallet. It looks like it's really spacious inside. It's really, really cute. And you know, you can't go wrong with a $6 wallet. So I had to get that. Look, sis, it's the pocketbook for me. This pocketbook, it looks exactly how it looks in the picture, okay? It was $9, and you can't go wrong with this bag. It is so cute. Like, you're going to love this. I love this pocketbook. This shirt dress was only $8, and since it's a shirt dress, I figure it's supposed to fit a little big. So I got this in the medium, and I actually like it. It's really cute. I just gotta, you know, figure out what type of shoes I want to wear with it. But I like it. It's like simple but cute, you know. It's the set for me, okay? The set is only $9, and it's like so cute, okay? And you know, I'm like skinny, but this joint, it making me look like I gotta like, you know, it's making me look a little thick, okay? Period. It's making me look a little thick. Like, I really like this, and I got this in a size small. It is so cute. Like, this is so cute. Get this joint. Like, this is really pretty. Get it. Period. I really love how this turtleneck fits. It's only $7, and I got this in a size small. It's so cute. It's just, it's like a really clean fit. Like, it fits very nicely. I have been waiting for these overalls forever. So this overall dress was $14, and I got it in a size small. This is the top that I'm showing you right now, but I really like these overalls. Like, I don't know, it's just so cute to me. Like, I love this. It's so adorable. So I also got these pink overalls. These were $15, and I got this in a size small too. This one's a little bit more slim fitted than the green ones, and it's like filling out my curves like slightly more, which I like because it makes me look a little thick, you mean. But this is really cute. I like it. I bought this ruffled shirt. It's $14, and I got it in a size small. Of course, it needs to be ironed. It looks wrinkly, but it's actually like a nice shirt. I like it. It's cute, and it seems like it's good quality. So yeah. So I got this suspender dress for $13 in a size small. I gotta say, I'm slightly disappointed because it doesn't really look exactly how it looks in the picture. I was expecting it to be a little bit more flowy. But, like, I got this for, like, professional wear, but I feel like it makes me look more like a schoolgirl. So, yeah. So this black lace-up top was only $12, and it's a one size, and it's really, really cute. And I put it together with this white shirt in a size small, and it was only $18, and I really love this shirt. It just needs to be ironed. And I love these pants too. These were $13, and I got them in a size small, and the quality of them is like great. Like, they fit so good. And I put this outfit together, and I really, really like it. Like, I feel like after I iron out the shirt, like, this look is really going to be a look. Like, and I mean that, like, period. So this onesie was only $13, and I got it in a size small, and it fits really perfect. Like, it's snug, it's not tight, and it's not big on me, but it's really cute. It's really different. I haven't seen one like it. You know, I was hoping that it would make me look a little bit thicker, but I can't get mad because I ain't thick. But it's still cute on me, and that's why that matters, okay? Period, cool. And lastly, I got this cookies and milk pajama set. It was only $10, and I got it in a size small. I like it. I feel like it's cute. I mean, it's pajamas, and they are really comfortable, too. So, I will be wearing these probably tomorrow to sleep. So yeah, this is cute.
So that was all of the clothes, and I'm so excited because I feel like they're really cute. Some of them, you know, I felt like was a little bit too big, but you know, it wasn't like too big, but for the most part, I feel like all of it was like really cute. Some was true to size, some of them were running big slightly, but basically everything that I got was a size small. Only like two things I believe were a medium. I'm gonna check and I'm gonna put them there. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I gave you guys some ideas for some outfits or some things to buy. You know, this is my first time shopping from there, and I think I really liked it. They shipped out my stuff, I guess, pretty fast. It wasn't supposed to get here until the 14th, but it actually got here on the 3rd and the 4th. But I feel like everything was really, really cute, you know. There wasn't anything that I bought and was just like, oh, you know, that's not it. I mean, some of it did slightly look different from the picture, but I feel like it was cute all in all. I'm excited to wear them, style them, put them together. Some of them I did buy because I have like specific shoes that I don't have outfits for. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And you know what it is, you know. But thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Nadida is a female version of the hustler. Of the hustler.